EastEnders spoilers, Robbie Jackson gets into a fight with Stuart halfway. These are the awkward scene which see Robbie Jackson ending up in a tense fight with Stuart halfway in EastEnders after an argument between Donna Yates and Hayley Slater gets out of hand. Hayley has caused major beef with the stallholders of Walford Market by setting up a pitch and flogging her goods without any license, and as they all turn on her, Martin Fowler steps in to defend her. Hayley later strikes up a friendship with troublemaker Stuart, brother to Halfway, and he invites her for drinks in the Vic. The night is soon getting out of control, as the drinks flow, and when Hayley and Donna clash and start arguing, Robbie steps in to defend his girlfriend. As Robbie has a pop at Hayley, she throws a drink over him, but when he retaliates by chucking his pint, it hits Stuart instead. Stuart soon launches himself at Robbie and a fight breaks out, making Mick Carter realize that things are well and truly out of hand. But can he sort out the night before more chaos reigns? And when Stuart then forms another prank and gets Hayley to climb into bed with Mick, how will he react? EastEnders airs these scenes on Tuesday 15 May at 7:30 p.m. on BBC One.